Hey, what is up, guys? Kizzy here. I'd like to welcome you back to Disgaea 5, and we're now on part 11. Okay, so as you can see, I thought I'd find somewhere else new to stand, so I stood on Seraphina's own little fashion manager and Seraphina herself, because why not? Why not? Anyway, last time, not a lot really happened. It's just a case of just doing like one of the normal levels. There was no quests I could do. No new characters or anything from what I understand. I'll quickly check that now just in case, because I haven't actually checked yet. Right, let's have a look. Nope, nothing. Nothing, okay. Fair enough. So, we're going to do another level. And, yeah, that's kind of the plan. Oh, actually, there's one thing I didn't actually equip. Who am I giving that brawny muscle to? Oh, you get a little same bonus. I forgot about this. But this never happened in the last game, from what I can remember. Or last few games. If you put these together, like two of these like legend items, as it's called, on the little box on the right, you get like a little bonus thing, which I don't hugely know what the bonus is, but I'm sure it's some kind of positive bonus to some degree. Right, so we've got the brawny muscle. Is that better than this one? No, it's not. Okay. So you're out the count? Nope, definitely not. Who else needs it? Oh, right, yeah, you exist. Okay. What the hell do I do here? I can't just, like, give him... Well, that works out better for you. So I give that to you. Ooh, that works out better for you as well. Two defense, lose... 4 attack, but get, yeah, that's fine. I'll happily do that. No, I think that's kind of everything, really. Yep, that's everything. So we're going to get on with the missions. Where would you like to go, dude? I don't know when that item world's available. It'll be handy because it'll help in terms of leveling up and stuff. Even capturing a few awesome characters. Right, so next is the Hazardous Highway 4. Whoops, it's not my mic. So, oh, when did we play the others? Got no idea. Alright. Ooh, Killia, by forming a rebel army, we gain the power of an organization. Let me tell you about one of them. The power of an organization. There we are. Yeah, talking too fast. The squad attack. We've done one of those before. We're all good in terms of that. Oh god. That's a lot of enemies. Wow. Yeah. Okay. NA boost plus 50. Oh, where are these actually? Where are these? Realistically, the best bet would be... Well, that could work out for me as well. That wouldn't work out for me. It seems better for me to go round than anything else. I think round to the right might work out better. Yeah, let's do that. Because otherwise, I'm just going to get destroyed. Otherwise, right, should be fine. That's just sort of like parlour over here for now. There, my voice. Damn it. Okay. I throw you a little head. Little head, what? There, had it. And you get there. Seraphina can go there. Oh, can I throw Seraphina that far? Can I? Oh, I can. Whee! Wait, you're not getting back up? You're screwed. Screwed now. Ready. Yeah, it's fine. Shield. Right. Zapper. Nullify stat reducing attacks. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. Might have to put your defense up for a bit, because I think you're going to get attacked. Which is not going to be good. Thank you. Logan can just... Yep. You know. Stuff. Right there. That's fine. Go happy with that. Defense up. Oh. Well...
Flower power!
There's a good and a bad side to this. The good side? They're all poisoned. Bad side, I might lose Seraphina again. Okay. I'm gonna have to get Killia to help. I can't not leave her like that. Can't leave her like that. Just can't do it. Right, let's just... Oh, I kinda wish I swapped, actually. It works out better if I... Oh, actually, can I go that far? I can. Epic. Alright. I put Seraphine here. And I put Killia here.
Let's go.
How far away was my heal again? How far can it reach? I didn't notice, right? Right, so there. Can I get you from here? No. Bollocks. Okay. Screw it. Let's get the level up. Get the range increased while we're playing. Screw it. Right, it's kind of as far as I can go for now. Right. So first, we are going to Blade Rush your ass, and then we are going to Shotgun Crab your ass. Okay, all these are going to come attacking me, and it's not going to be good. Like, it's really not. But on the other hand, it shouldn't be too bad. For some reason, I can't go there. That's fine. So let's go through this. Right, okay, so I should be able to heal her without any issues next time. Oh, so that one's dead. Oh, and the one in the front was dead as well. In theory... Oh, I don't know. Oh, no. Oh. Ow.
If you leave it to me, we'll...
Oh, man, this is going to be tough. Look at all those enemies. I can't kill that many, I don't think. What's your overlord power again? Yeah, I'm gonna need to do that. Wait, was that just for him, or was it for others as well? Okay. I don't 100% know. I might actually have to go down there. I'm not lying, I might have to. Unless the heal can reach. Son of a bitch. Okay. Ugh. I'm gonna have to send you down there. I need to do everything I can here to save these guys. Yo-yo trick. Never done it before. So why stop there? Why stop there? What? Stop that. Victory bullet. Right. Yep, happy with that. Killia might not be able to kill that one. Actually, you know what? If I take that one, I'm hoping, God's sake, that will kill her. No, I have this. 110%. Got this. Okay. Thank God you exist. Alright, Oh, right, here we go. There we are. And I think that's it. Wow. That looked painful.
Are you ready?
Oh, yes, it happens, right. Yep, dead. Got
her.
Yes, that's worked out. If anything, they'll probably die by the poison, which, again, helps, but... Oh my god. Look at all of them. Wow, that damage. Oh my god. Oh my... What the fuck is this? Wait, he's killed his own. Oh my god. Wait, he missed all that? Why is Killia, like, such a beast? Oh my god. This is hard to watch, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. I parried most of that. Oh my god. How much health does Killia have? Such a tank. Such a guy, honestly. I don't know how that happened, how that worked out, but I'll happily take it. I can't reach, damn it. Okay. I have to move you out of the way so I can heal these guys. That's cool. Nope, not lift. Do you even lift? Heal. Yeah. Yeah. Those two at the moment are the most important. Then we can use Seraphina's power to charm all the male characters. Bailey gaze. Alright. You, I feel you can survive for a lot longer, so I won't use your overlord power yet. We'll do that though. Blade Rush will do a lot of damage to you guys. Don't think it will kill you though, it's an issue. Oh, it's a shame I don't have one. Oh my god. Squad attack. Oh, who are we attacking? Yep, screw it. Do this. I think that's good. I'm hoping she survives because I want to do this attack really badly. I think I've done a thing. Yes? Yes.
I'll support you.
Won't be a lot of heal, but it's better than nothing. Just me and one Prinny. Against four. What? Nah. How are they all still alive? Oh, Bailegaze, thank you. Thank you, you exist. Oh, I'm so happy they exist. Oh my god. I don't know how this is working out so well. It's, truly something to admire. I feel like you can go down there quite safely now. Then if I switch that, with those, we're actually going to send, actually, you know what, send Dusty and Geese on their own little adventure. And for the hell of it, let's send Logan with them as well. I don't know. Oh, the healer's by herself, is she? Oh dear, this is not going to be good for her. We should take them all on from here. It's pretty cool. Whoops, I messed it up myself there. Bit awkward. Actually, you know what? Kill it. No, actually, wait, let me do this. Wait, let me wait before I do this.
I'll support you.
Super! I'll get Kill it to do a YOLO. Yeah, go on. I believe! Ah, shit. Okay. Right, how much? Oh, he's gonna get absolutely. He's gonna get so teamed up on. Okay. He actually is, not even joking, he's gonna get really teamed up on. Wait, what can I go up? Huh? What the hell? Wait, what? Why can't I move this way? What? I can't move across the bridge. You know what? I'll break the system. I believe! I don't know why I can't go any further. What the hell? Like, can you not go up? Oh, I don't know. I'm just going to ignore it. Oh, you can go on the... Okay, and you can levitate and whatnot. Try. Yes, go. That'd be perfect. That'll kill it, and that'll be spot on. Yep, let's see what happens. Ooh, dead. Yeah, good stuff. Oh, yes, epic. Killer fight has been mastered, warrior has been attained. That's what we need to get more characters. We need to keep on hammering that. I don't really know how you know, though. That's the weird thing. Okay, they're dead. Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna... Bloody hell. shit, he's gonna die. He's dead. No, he's still alive. Absolute survivor. Oh my god. My mind can't comprehend how insane this is right now. How are you alive? Oh my god, right, I'm gonna have to use his ability now. Make sure everything misses.
Elchi Clairvoyance.
Good stuff. Alright, we are gonna throw you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Seraphina can handle him. I need to throw him. Oh, I'm not a bit of walk any further though. If I wait, if I put her there, and if I put him there. Nope, wrong one. About there. Are we good? We're good. Awesome stuff. Alright. We're going to heal you. Since all these attacks, in theory, should miss, we should be okay. I'm hoping. Oh, I kind of want to do this. Nah, I can't. If anything, I'll do it with Killia. I won't do it with Thingy. Thingy. Oh, actually, no. Actually, no, just focus it purely on him. Then squad attack. You can't do it for some reason. That's fine, I think. You're going to be my biggest pain in the ass. You can easily die. Yeah, you're dead. Cool. I can move you a bit further. Just in case. Just a nice little shot to you. Would be awesome. So we're actually going to have Dust Unicorn versus other mage. Level 13. I've got faith she can do it. Apart from that, once she enters there, her attack will go down by 50%. That's my only problem. And she has no actual attacks, which I forgot. Bollocks. Yeah, that's fine.
I'll support you. Thank you.
Oh god. How are you still alive? Well, you're not now, but a spirit shard obtained. Interesting. Oh, he's pissed now. She's powering herself up. Christo. Oh, good, good.
All men are my servants.
Come on, Geese, this is all you. Now's your time to shine. Good sir. Let's kill both of those. We are going to kill each other. Wait, what? I'm sorry, what? Excuse me? We're going to heal each other. Not kill each other. We're going to heal each other. For now, that... Oh, no, I could do a bit more. Yep, we're doing a bit more. Ah, okay. Oh. Fuck. Oh, damn it. Okay, yes. A little unsure, but okay. Yeah. So he should kill both of those. Yep. Seraphina won't kill the orc though, that's the thing. No, she didn't. I'll get Killia to go here. I kinda wanna save her. Sorry. Oh good. Oh, he's definitely dead now. That's insane damage. No lie. Killia, excavation land? Alright. Oh yes, I made subclass. I forgot what a subclass was I made. I made her the mage subclass. So, pair has been obtained. I don't know. I don't know why I do these things. Oh, I can move here now. Oh, awesome. I can't do anything from here. Damn it. Move you up there. Or if anything, I can destroy that. Once I get there, and then Dusty can go in for the kill, as it were. How much health's that got? Okay, I should be able to kill it. No offense to Dusty, but I don't think she'll win. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. For fuck's sake. Didn't kill it. Oh, I've got the healer as well, I think. Now let's have a look. Item. How much health she got again? Was it 300? Get rid of this thing. Ah. Damn it. I believe you can do it. And go, you numpty. Sorts. Question is, can I kill her before it's too late? Oh, I'm gonna have to heal her. I don't want to die. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what does what really. Oh, there we go. Wait, is there one for healing as well? Could use your stats? No? Spirit Shard. A tiny fragment of power increases your stats. Right. Guess we're just using the fairy dust. Level up? Well then. Alright. that's kind of it. Oh no, I can move you. Keep forgetting you exist. Sorry, Geese. You are useful, really. I'm sorry. Suck it. She healed? She healed that in the block. What are you doing, you crazy woman? You are nuts. You're absolutely nuts. Does she only know, like, healing and stuff? Interesting. I'm most curious about this. Most curious. Actually, no, I can go here, can I? Yeah, I can. Let's do that then. But... Phantom Blow. Logo knows how to blow. Waha. Nah. It's a lame joke. Yep, just pile it all in. Just go for it. That's all I can do, really. Not bad. Heal. Okay, that's as far as I can do. Okay, that's fine. Yes, that should end it. I was gonna say, if Logan did damage there, I'll be surprised. Not over. Heal? That was bloody rude. They pissed Dusty off. Worst mistake ever. See if I can. Ooh, what's the percent? 60% chance that there'll be a team attack. Yes! Okay. And if this works, then. Damn, so we can open Logan will do some like awesome attack or something like that. Then if I did this. Yes. I just want to try and level up Logan. I'm trying to kill this one enemy. Oh, 159! What level is he? Please tell me. I wanna see the level. Okay, got a few items there. Hand blaster, jellyfish stinger. Interesting. Seraphina, definitely number one. Followed by others, again, couldn't agree more. Double Vagabound, surrendered. Which one's the Double Vagabound? The quest Hunter Intern has been completed. What? What is this? Tell me, what is this now? Oh, okay, so if I do this, I can recruit archers. You complete the quest. Congratulations. Woohoo! Yay! The quest valuing loyalty has been attained, right? Can't read. Lady Samurai. Okay. I need archer level 2 and fighter rank level 3 or better. So I'm going to have someone to the archer class, which might have to be Right, I'll have to change that next time. Right, so we're going to heal. Get these healing stats up. And what level is Logan? Oh, I can't actually see. Okay, fair enough. Got 48,000 HL as well. Getting close. And we got a prize. Awesome. Oh, Dark Orb. I'm pretty sure these are quite good, actually. Okay. So yeah, I'll... next time I play, I'll like obviously switch everything around so I've given them like the right items and stuff. So that's pretty awesome. I can now recruit the Archer. So, you know, at least we're getting somewhere. We're recruiting more people. I don't know anyone out of the Infinity Vault that would want to be an Archer. So it won't be the selected one I will recruit. But... yes. But I'm quite happy like this, they've done this ranking system like this, which is quite cool. But yeah. I've changed it. Actually, no, you know what? That's fine, it's fine. Okay, so it's going to quickly save it. It's fine. I don't know why I have to go to a specific, specific place. I just wander until I'm in a comfortable zone. If that makes any sense, which it probably doesn't, then yeah. Just yeah. Okay, it's all saved. Okay. Actually, as well, I'm going to quickly check to see what the next mission is.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Or...
we have a problem, dude! Someone locked the dimension gate!
Okay, so I'm going to end it there. I saved it, so you're going to probably see this bit next time. I'm not going to continue any further. But yeah. So, I guess it's time for the music to kick in. Please hit those like and subscribe buttons if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys, and see ya!